Ma's awake. We need you to return to Dalaran, quick as you can. Go first, but I've got a story after. See you at the next adventure.
Oh, you need a guide?
But I have so much science to tell you about.
See you around.
A shaw fell out.
We survived. The Nerubians will not. Be careful who you trust.
Together, we are strong.
I hear a radiant song.
Let's get to work.
It is a world of wonder.
Hmm? Oh, I was just thinking. On to adventure.
Inquiring minds just got to know. Keep your eyes on the horizon.
I got no counsel for you. No advice. Keep fighting, champion.
Let's get down to business then. You may take your leave. I dismiss you. Are you here to chat or work?
For Azeroth.
Has Algar. The Titan installation mentioned in Alderman's records.
And it may now be in danger. We must convene the council. There remains much to be done. Always happy to help. Defend Azeroth together. Be mindful. Once more, Dalaran is called to the aid of our world. Magni?
Azeroth showed me a vision of a city in flames in the ancient lands of Khaz Algar. Her voice was desperate. We must act quickly.
Archmage Drendon has proposed, and the Council agrees, that we bring the full force of Dalaran to this Khaz Algar. Make ready our people, and prepare the city for teleportation. Whatever lies ahead, we will face it together.
I read about this. I'll contemplate what we talked about.
Off with you.
If you hear anything of note, let me know.
What can I do? We have lost so many.
I will not lose my friends again. I will never forget.
Let honor guide your path.
We will find Xalatath. They will not escape. My arrows strike true.
Ah, good to see you. Remain vigilant. Always happy to help.
Even now, I'm bound to serving Azeroth. When the world is healed, may some healing be spent on me.
The three hammers stand as one.
Keep your eyes open.
I will help, if I can. Will I be forgiven?
The time for dreaming is over. Azeroth must be protected.
For Azeroth. Let's get to work. Remain vigilant.
She cannot hide from me.
Dalaran,
from the moment the Dark Titan Sargeras plunged his colossal blade into our world, crucial events were set in motion. Magni Bronzebeard heard the cries of Azeroth, giving up everything to answer her call.
Since being wounded by the Mad Titan, Azeroth has been crying out in pain.
As her dutiful speaker, he rallied the champions to her aid, and ultimately to confront the return of the old god, Nazar. It was during this conflict that Xalatath, a mysterious entity of the Void, made a deal with Nazoth, freeing her from the cursed blade that bound her essence within.
Honor our bargain. Free me to find my own fate.
After she vanished into the darkness, Nazoth was confronted by the mortal champions and destroyed, ending the old god's reign of terror. But they were not the only malevolent force with its eyes set on Azeroth. For soon, the sky was sundered, the Shadowlands split open, and our heroes were pulled into the realm of death itself.
Go, champion! Go!
It was there that Anduin Rin endured the worst. Captured, tortured, and through dark domination magics, forced to commit terrible acts against his will.
I'm afraid that if I call on the light, it won't answer.
Scarred and shaken by his experience, he vanished, his whereabouts unknown. After the threat of the Shadowlands had been quelled, the dragons of Azeroth returned to their ancestral homeland. It was here that primal dragon, Iridicron, broke free of his prison and in pursuit of vengeance upon the Titans who he felt had stolen our world. He secured an ancient, powerful artifact, the Dark Heart.
When the Titans come to reclaim their prize, I will be waiting.
As word of this new threat started to spread, people began experiencing strange visions. The Radiant Song
is being heard all across Azeroth. The Council doesn't know what to make of it.
It was then that Illyria Windrunner, a deadly huntress who had harnessed the powers of the Void as a weapon against the darkness, was summoned to investigate.
We still don't know what this Dark Heart relic is capable of, but we do know it's in the hands of someone called the Harbinger.
It was not long before Illyria discovered the Harbinger's true identity. Zalatath, the mysterious figure, was once again on the move. While neither Zalatath nor the Dark Heart could be found, her mentor, the enigmatic Locust Walker, issued Illyria a dire warning.
The radiant visions you spoke of are the very same my people had before our world was consumed by the Void Lord Demencius.
Could Zalatath be seeking that same fate for Azeroth?
You must find a way to stop her. If you cannot, then Azeroth is already doomed.
The answers are here. I can feel it. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Loads of forgotten knowledge are within our grasp.
Travel safe.
May I be of service? My goods will serve you well.
Until next time.
Go carefully.
Good to see you, champion. Hello there. Greetings from the council. Good to see you, champion. Hello there. Good to see you, champion. Goodbye to you. If Khazal Gar is under attack, we must prepare for the worst. You'll need to perform the strengthening spell in key locations. The wand will do the rest. Greetings from the council. Hello there. You're always welcomed in Dalaran.
Hello. See you later. Good day to you. See you around. Hey there. Safe travels.
Anu Belore Delana.
How are you? Have a good one.
Salutations! Making a special purchase? Goodbye for now!
Ain't you a chipper looking one? That's enough gabbing for me today.
See you soon.
I am listening. Good luck, friend.
What are you looking for? Be careful. Greetings.
Grants us strength.
Thrall.
Hail, peace friend. Go in peace.
Ishno del Diab. Greetings.
We operate where others cannot. All in good time.
Be wary.
I wouldn't cross me if I were you. They'll never see me coming.
Our will be done.
Look to the shadows.
Thank you.
is, man.
Feel free to browse.
Good day to you.
Baladash Malinore.
Speak.
Victory! Hello, man.
Well met.
What brings you here? Be careful.
Commander.
For the Alliance.
Be careful.
What are your orders?
Let's see what you've got.
Well, look what the wind blew in.
Can't wait to see what you discover.
All right. See you later.
Thank you.
may I help? Good luck.
We will rise to any challenge.
My life for the Alliance. For the Alliance.
Variety is the spice of life. Don't forget to eat.
How are you? Safe travels.
Can I assist you? Till next we meet.
Hey there. Have a good one.
You will not find a better bargain. White Tiger watch over you.
What can I help you with? May your blades never dull.
Talk to me! Hurry back!
I got what you need. Pleasure doing business with ya.
Am I needed? Who is calling for help?
We will defend Azeroth together. Be mindful of your duty.
You'll find me wherever the action is. The truth is out there. Inquiring minds just got to know. Don't do anything I wouldn't.
Ah, good to see you. It is a world of wonder.
I do not miss.
Let honor guide your path.
I will always try.
Give me something to figure out. I need some time to think. So much to discuss. I want to see everything.
Look, I'm not dead yet. Always more work to be done.
Mind yourself, champion. We need you.
Good to see you, champion. Watch your steps. Greetings from the Council. Goodbye to you.
There remains much to be done. Always happy to help. Ah, good to see you. It is a world of wonder.
Than I'd imagined.
But my visions were of fire and war.
Something's wrong. I need to find Khadgar. Drendan, where's the rest of the council?
Drendan's been dead for years.
All this time. And you never once sensed my presence. Oh, it's not time for that yet. But if you're so eager for a fight, perhaps this can keep you occupied. Until we meet again, Valeria. How could I be so blind? What have you learned? I will not fail again. She can... Dalaran will not be a fly in Xalatath's web.
I am on the hunt. They will not escape. I do not miss. There could still be more survivors. With me, champion! Damn it all! Cut through the sewers and find Kankar. He'll know what to do.
Glad to see you haven't evacuated yet. The Nerubians are capturing the rogues who live down here. Let's rescue them. Am I needed? We have lost so many. I will always try. I do. I hear a radiant song. A friend once showed me a path through here. Head to that sewer grate. The exit should be on the right. And here is our exit. I will help, if I can. Who is calling for help? Will I be forgiven? What can I do? I'll get them to safety. Try to find Khadgar.
sky and nowhere to flee. Gather all you can find. Bring them below. Zalatath has plans for this.
There you are, champion.
There remains much to be done.
Take this portal down to Khaz Algar. Those who escape will still need help. I must first find Deliria. We'll meet you when we're able.
At last.
Zalatath,
I presume.
This city is home to such power. All squandered by the Kirin Tor. I'll put it to much better use.
Like
hell you will.
My head! Edgar?
This isn't the real fight.
No! Goodbye, Guardian.
I found them! I'll get these rocks off you. Just let me...
To me!
We cannot let the world fall to darkness. We all have our ghosts. Control your power, or it will control you.
We have to push forward, or we'll be slaughtered!
Well, rescue who you can along the way. Together, we are strong.
We will brave this darkness together.
To chosen soldiers! Destroy them!
Thank you.
Shadowblade, give out these antidotes! I'm gutting venom sacs fast as I can!
Drive them screaming into the depths! Always stings. Get moving. I'll take care of the wounded here.
Much better. Now, there is work to be done.
You have my attention. We must
use this scroll. These relics must be destroyed before they overload.
Thank you, champion. I got the wool pulled over my eyes. Literally!
can he move? Oh, Dagrin, are you all right?
Yes. Thanks to Granda teaching me stone form. Wait. Where is he? We've got to find him.
Oh, Dagrin, wait!
You there! Help me stabilize this portal, quickly! Excellent! My arcane guardians will hold this area. Help the others!
My goods are of the highest quality.
Thank you.
Xalatath will face the might of the Alliance. We will brave this darkness together.
What's done is done.
Jaina! Thrall! We need help. Magni's in trouble.
Anduin! You're alive!
I will always try. Who is calling for help? I will help if I can. Forgiven.
Follow me! Magni can't hold off Xerix much longer.
We'll hold the line. Champion, help Magni!
Trespassers! My directive is to protect the Isle of Dorne. Leave at once.
Trespassers? You saw us fall from the sky and fight for our lives. We need aid.
What you need matters not. Your presence is not authorized by the Titans.
The Titans?
Now don't you be talking to my daughter like that, you great stone!
An earthen. Hardened like a diamond. A Thragar.
You've seen others akin to me?
I have only heard stories of their heroics. It is a sign from the Titans.
Laddie, it weren't Titan magic that...
What he means to say is, yes, of course, and we'd be honored to...
Dornogal! What disaster have you brought to our city, Outlanders? New directive. We must return to the city. All of us.
Am I needed? We have lost so many.
Control your power, or it will control you.
This is not over.
Sorry, I got distracted.
We will survive. We always do.
Sometimes destiny whispers, sometimes she shouts.
The edicts are my guide. Be vigilant. May the edicts mandate that I defend the Corway. I must return to Dornogal. My storm riders will gather the rest of the survivors. Now, take flight.
Loptar. For Azeroth.
Make sure to take notes.
Be careful who you trust.
Who is calling for help?
Corway. I have failed in my oath-sworn duty. I follow the Council's directives. Fly high, strike true. Even with a novice rider, this storm rook will reduce those spiders to ash. Drive back the Nerubians around the Corway. I will handle the ones farther into the city. Retreating. Well executed, Outlander. Now, I believe you and your friends have much to discuss.
My arrows strike true. I will not fail again.
Will I be forgiven?
A single spark can set the world aflame.
Let honor guide your path.
Fly high, strike true.
I have work to do. Conversation terminated. Work cycle interrupted.
Communication initiated.
Conversation initiated. We are the bedrock. We are the foundation.
May your hammer strike true.
Oh, are you headed out?
Well, out with it. I'll press on till Lazaroth is done with me.
Do you require aid?
We brought the Nerubians here.
No, the Nerubians were focused on the Corway.
The attack was another part of Zalatath's scheme.
Very well.
We will find Zalatath. She cannot hide from me.
The Alliance will endure.
I hear a radiant song.
Now is not.
So much chaos and destruction.
We have to regroup. Has anyone seen Khadgar? No.
We will grieve him in time. But Thrall is right. Without reinforcements, we're at Zalatath's mercy. But no matter what she's planning, we must stop her.
Jaina and I will rally the Alliance and the Horde, but it will take some time for us to sail back here.
Right. In the meantime, we'll stay here and keep the survivors safe.
You will. Not me.
Illyria, we need your...
No, you don't. I can't keep anyone safe. But I can hunt down Zalatath. And make her pay.
We will be back, and we will be ready.
What can I do? We have lost so many.
When the world is healed, there'll be some healing be spent on me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
What is your query? Conversation terminated. I have work to do. I will check on my people, the Oathsworn, while you clear the rubble. Edicts guide me.
Be gone, filth of the depths! You hold no claim here!
Edicts, Oathsworn, that all sounds daft to me.
Yeah.
moss grow over us? Survivors from the beach?
If they are truly allies, perhaps all is not lost.
The edicts must be followed. I have work to do.
Directive. Conversation terminated.
We protect the people of the Isle.
A memory gem. There will be more to recover, I fear.
Do you require aid? Be vigilant.
Eternal Titans sculpt your path.
May the deeps continue to ring. I will ensure your name is in the archive.
I serve the Titans unswervingly. Very well. You welcome to Dornogal. You are the first Outlander to visit in years.
Nerubians everywhere! Look out!
It was Odin. I knew him. His memory will be preserved. Please deposit his memory gem into the Archive's repository.
So, the Archive holds every Earthen's memories. Can you view them?
Dagrin, this may be a solemn ritual for them.
His query is valid. Yes. But the Archive has been inaccessible for thousands of years. I speak for the machines. Back to work. Return if you have more. Thank you. Keep the device. You may find use of it if you find more memory gems.
Dagrin, this seems like a place you'd be keen to explore. I'll be back for you when I know it's safe.
Another puzzle to solve? Can I ask you another question, Speaker Brynth?
Yes, small one. My current directive is to answer your questions.
Fantastic. I'm much obliged. Where to start? How long has Dornogal been here?
Unknown. Our archive would contain that information, but as I said, it is non-functioning.
I should be writing this down. I'm standing here with a living relic. No offense. Can you give me a rough estimate?
The Archive's last access date was approximately 5,000 years ago. But Dornogal itself has been here much longer, since before the sundering that we believe damaged our machines. Unfortunately, our memories from that time have been overwritten.
Overwritten? You mean in the Archive, or... your memory, personally?
An Earthen's memories are erased upon recharging. Hence the need to upload our memory gems to the Archive with each charge cycle. I am not offended, but we are unfortunately in decline. Without a way to recharge, we will eventually all enter stasis.
When will that happen?
Sooner for some than others. In the next 10 centuries, we will all cease to function.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Do not worry. We machine speakers are working hard to reinitiate the machines.
I hope it works, Speaker. Truly. Did you find something? On to adventure!
Conversation initiated.
Work cycle interrupted. Return if you wish to speak again.
Thank you.
follow all edicts. Tending cycle interrupted. Tend your own garden.
Need assistance?
what is your command? The entire isle is under attack. Praise the Titans, you are safe, Mayrand.
How may I be of service?
It's a good day for a bit of buying. Bye for now.
Beds are scarce. We have resorted to using the proscenium as a field hospital.
So many injured.
Speak up! Keep fighting, champion.
Magni, how are you feeling?
How I look, to be honest. The shine has worn off of me. And of this speaker nonsense.
Nonsense? I thought being the speaker was...
an honor! Aye. Until it wasn't. A song everywhere, and nary a peep for me. And now, dragged to the ends of the earth, and my family, too.
I can't offer you any comfort. I admit that I...
But you're in the same boat, aren't you, lad? But the light seems a fairer master. I doubt it has left you truly, Anduin.
I could say the same of you and Azeroth. I don't think it's you. I think there is much we don't know.
That may be. But if I were you, I'd enjoy my break from being a king and savior of the world. Figure yourself out. Rest.
My relationship with the light is not like yours to Azeroth. But... I can see what you mean.
I'm speaking for no one these days. These Earthen, they're a funny lot. Odd traditions, superstitions.
What do you mean?
Oh, you know, Titans, Edicts, Thregar.
Some of them have been calling me Arathi, like the ancient human empire. I wonder how they know of it.
I heard that too. I don't know what to make of it. The Earthen are also an ancient people. They might be just remembering ghosts.
But it seems like the Arathi were here, recently. Why would the Earthen have an inn with proper food and beds if they don't need them?
Do you think the Arathi are here somewhere in Khazalgar?
I don't see how. But it bears investigating.
I have calibrated my prices to be reasonable. My directive has been fulfilled. Return and peruse my inventory again.
Open your heart to the light.
Speak and be heard. We will continue speaking later.
Communication initiated. Return if you wish to speak again.
I have an extended supply of goods for Outlanders. My thanks for your patronage.
I have many, many wares. Many farewells.
We are the Titan's bedrock and foundation. I have an extended supply of goods for Outlanders. My thanks for your patronage.
Loads of forgotten knowledge are within our grasp. truth is out there. The answers are here. I can feel it. Travel safe.
Good to see you, Commander.
Have a good one.
You'll find me wherever the action is.
I'm not about to leave the Isle of Dorne unexplored. I have a reputation to uphold.
The entire isle is under attack. Praise the Titans, you are safe, Mayrand.
Still standing. Conversation terminated.
Were it not for the Storm Riders, the city may have fallen. We need the Council's direction.
Conversation initiated. May the Titans carve your path. I bid you welcome. Conversation terminated. Pity. My directive is to serve you. Return and peruse my inventory again.
Very good to meet you. Must go. Apologies. Go where the edicts lead. We must. The Titans uplifted four wards. The Council Ward, the Storm Ward, the Stone Ward, and the High Speaker. To keep the edicts and build the Corway and its fortress, Dornogal. But the Titans left and the machines stopped. The Unbound abandoned the edicts, and the High Speaker retreated to the Ringing Deeps. And now, the machine speakers are cut off from us, and we have no means to fix the Corway. Conversation initiated. Must.
Then it seems long past time you stood united. We need to find this Edelgon, rebuild your Corway, and take care of the Nerubians once and for all. The mountain lends us its strength.
If you hear anything, a note, let me know.